one else's business, as far as I can see. But every time that I go out, the people stare at me with my little ukulele in my hand. Of course, the people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout? Why don't you read a book? But I get lots more pleasure when I'm playing with my uke. Of course, I take no notice, you can tell. For mother's sound advice will always stand. She said, my boy, do what I say, and you'll never go astray if you keep your ukulele in your hand. Yes, son, keep your ukulele in your hand. While walking down the prom last night, as peaceful as can be, when some young girl said, what about a stroll down by the sea? She said her name was Jane and that she'd just come for the day. She looked so young and harmless that I couldn't turn away. So with me little ukulele in me hand, I took a stroll with Jane along the sand. We walked along for miles without a single care or frown. But when we reached the sand hill, she said, come on, let's sit down. I felt so shy and bashful sitting there, 'cause the things she said I didn't understand. She said, your love just turns me dizzy, come along, big boy, get busy. But I kept me ukulele in me hand. Yes, sir, I kept me ukulele in me hand. Made up my mind that I'd get wet some 18 months ago. I also bought a book about the things you want to know. But just about a week ago, I got an awful fright. I had to get dressed quickly in the middle of the night, and with me little ukulele in me hand, I ran along the road for Dr. Brand. It didn't take him long to get his little bag of tools. I held his hat and coat and let him have me book of rules. Out of the bedroom door he looked and smiled, said, come inside and see your wife and child. My heart it jumped with joy, I could see it was a boy, for he had a ukulele in his hand. Oh baby, he had a ukulele.